Diane Kroe, have fun. Travel light. The bubble dress. The perfect dress for your next vacation. Wear it as a skirt or dress, day or night, by using the adjustable snaps to make the hemline long or short. Here I am wearing it as a long top. As you can see, all around the garment, all the snaps are done up so it's as short as possible. I have it tied around my neck like a halter. Underneath are the adjustable snaps. Every hemline has two. The top snap you see here is the one you always want to undo first when you want a medium look. So you just undo the snaps one by one by going all around the garment. And when you're done with the first look, you have a medium length dress with a beautiful bubbling at the bottom. That's why we call it the bubble dress. Now if I undo the next set of snaps, I'll have a medium long dress. So you just want to go all the way around and undo those. What I'm going to do is show you the next look. So I'm going to go back around the dress and do up the first set of snaps, the ones that are lowest to the ground. Now what you want to do that is you want the bubbling effect to be lower and not at your waistline, so it creates a more flattering look. So undoing the halter around my neck, what I can do is just tie it in the front in a circle. You want to tie it really tight. And here you can see you can do the adjustable neckline so it looks a little bit different. But what I'm going to do next is just tie that in a bow, and then you can just wear it just like a halter style or a tube dress if you wanted to, but pulling it down lower so it's around your waist, you have a really pretty skirt. I'm going to show you up close the two snaps. There they are here. The one at the top, you can see closest to my waistline, is the one you always want to undo first if you're doing the medium length look. Here's the other snap here. What I'm going to do is just keep it with one snap undone and quickly show you the different styles. So I'm going to go all the way around the dress and just undo the first set of snaps, the ones that are closest to the waistline. There's really no wrong style with this skirt. You can leave some up and some down and really be creative in how you want it to look. You can have a symmetrical style or an asymmetrical style. Here it is as a medium length skirt. Next, I'm going to just do it up, and as you can see here, just have a little bit of a flirty hemline right at the legs. Every day you can decide how you want it to be different. You can really be creative with this style. The skirt does go pretty long. On me, it goes just above the ankles, and I have it a little bit higher on my waist, so you can pull it down a little bit more. When I undo all of the snaps, I can show you how it can be a really, really fun, longer skirt. So if you're traveling somewhere, you have to be covered, it's a really great style to have. You can also wear this as a winter or summer skirt, depending on the pattern and color you get. To buy this style right now or to see what else we have in store, visit us online at dianekroe.com.